ass, bro. You ain't shitting.
Uh-huh.
Incredible. I can use this at a gig in New York. No problem. Billy, it's on 3, the master volume, and the gain's only on 2.
Wow.
And that's with the compression in. And with it out, of course, it doesn't get it squashed. Man, what can I say? He did it again. You guys did it again. The bottom end is ridiculous. I only have it on half. Like 12 o'clock?
Yeah.
And I could feel the air coming out through the two little portholes on
really?
The bottom, which produces almost like, or almost gets you like another speaker in a way. I guess. That's what I've always heard. And the fat out of it is just enormous for awesome. I'm going to toss it up a little bit, see how much the low end can handle. Am I in with compression? No, because that was squishing the piss out of it. That I just noticed I can put this on full the bass and it doesn't fart out. It's just enhancing it more, but it's not like, you know, most of the EQs on amps, you turn it up and it does get fatter and fatter, then, you know, you start at 12 o'clock position, you get it over to like 2 or 3 and it's like, that's it. Don't dare move it anymore, or you blow your speakers right out of the cabinet. And this isn't it. It just acts like a parametric, but just getting fatter without bottoming out. Which is really remarkable. That's amazing. Again, only on 2, 3 master. I'm gonna bring it up one more. With that, might start to give you hell. I'm telling you, you can DI this, put it on a stool in a bar gig and get away with this.
Yeah.
No problem. Let me flatten it all out again. I'm running master now at 12. And the pre around 10 or 11. Yeah, still, that's unbelievable. Wow, Chris, how many, this is in full production now?
Yeah.
These little guys?
Yeah, these are the staple market, good thing, yeah.
Wow. Smoking, Chris. I'm gonna have to buy one of these.
Yeah,
I have to buy one. I would love to have one of these around. I would love to warm up like that, you know?
Yeah.
That's a great
I'd like to be able to warm up like that as well.
That's just fucking bad ass.
Poison shoots right through my veins. She's my addiction. One way to get back again. She's my addiction.